Bollywood actor Abhay Deol visited Mumbai St. Xavier's College Thursday, where he launched College Malhar Fest. Here, the actor not only interacted with the college students, but also shared his views on different aspects and his films, and revealed that he had a great interest in art and that he has even written storyboards for some ads.
I was, you know what, honestly, I was very enthusiastic with drama and theatre. I don't think I was good at anything else, really. And it kind of, I used to do storyboards. I did at 17 some ads storyboards. So I went to art college originally because that was the only other thing outside of acting that I felt I could do.
Do you think Bollywood as an industry needs a renaissance?
Does it need a renaissance?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. For sure it does. I mean, we have people with the potential of a Da Vinci and a Michelangelo and all the artists that make up the Renaissance. So it could do with one. I think though the thing lacking personally, I feel in Bollywood is there's really no unity. Everyone's sort of groping to establish themselves. In an environment such as that, you'll never have a Renaissance. While individually people will, you know, sort of break a mold and do, you'll have a random film every now and then that isn't the mold of Bollywood and actually does well. But it doesn't happen very often. And that's because, yeah, I don't think we as a culture look upon rebellion in a positive way. Whereas in the West, there's so much focus on youth and ideals and change. Whereas here, it's the focus on tradition and following what they tell us. And I'm not saying that's wrong, but it doesn't breed the environment for youth to find their own path. They have to follow the path of their parents. So if we could change that through cinema, that would be great. You know.